I'm Morgan Stanley, I'm part of the Bartra Capital team, and today we're here at Beaumont Lodge Nursing Home. Beaumont is a 221-room nursing home, and it will be the largest of its kind in Ireland once completed. Construction began in December 2018, and is scheduled for completion in September 2020. Beaumont was constructed at a cost of 45 million euros, and is expected to employ over 220 individuals once completed.